decent start. Good job.
That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium, and as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I think it's got to be Kimi Raikkonen. He's not always spectacular, but he quietly gets the job done, and that's the case today.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.